So am I a hack or is this a nice hack? So check this out. So this piece of tile right here is 11 7/8. And then if you come down to here, this piece of tile is 13 1/8. So basically I took a leftover long piece, put it on its side and filled this gap in without having to do any slivers. Personally, visually, I think it's really hard to tell. And I think it looks much, much cleaner than having a little sliver piece there. Let me know what you guys think in the comments.